Hey everybody, welcome back to some more Watch Dogs 2. Moving on in the campaign, we're currently outside the FBI hideout, which we need to infiltrate. In the last video, they got Wrench, took his mask, so it's revenge time. The mask is inside this building, and then also we need to download more data from the FBI. So I jumped up on the roof just to get a lookout and see where everything was. So that's why I went up here, just want to get a bird's eye view. We can go in that front gate, but I think I'm going to try to go down the road to the right and see if I can get in anywhere that way. As always, thanks for watching, and let's get back into it. So I don't see anybody walking around out here. Kind of weird. Also surprised that there's no barbed wire on this side. But you can see all the red lasers, so... Ooh, we do have a guy over here. Yep, he's on the roof. Yeah, you can see the lasers. They're pretty much, willing to bet they're covering the whole entire outside of the building. Since it's the FBI. But I did acquire enough research points to do a security system shutdown. So, that's going to be beneficial from just the looks at this. Oh, there's a guy. He's outside. So maybe we got two guys outside. I don't see anybody else on the roof. Nice, these are open. Can hide in there. All right, let's see what this does. Oh, doesn't last forever. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. All right, let's see. Can we jump up here? Try to take this guy out. What in the world? Great. So there's some gang or something. It said the 580s. These FBI agents are going up. Are going over there. Oh man, he's right above me. They've got somebody tripping their alarm. That's crazy.
He got away. Let's head back.
Oh, they're arresting somebody. Yeah, those gang members are all over. Trolling.
Keep on watching. I'll take it.
It's just tearing them up. Well, I guess that keeps them distracted. There's somebody there. Oh, and there's another one coming too. There's a ladder. Ooh, camera. What do we got? Get access key. There's another camera. We're actually getting somewhere now. Oh. There it is. Hey, Wrench's mask. And there's the server. Got a terminal over there. Man, there's so many people in here. Send more gang members after him. Camera back here. Oh, I think that's the room to the outside. This guy's just walking around in circles. If I take him out, I can come in from this side. And I gotta figure out how to get those two people. Where's that door? Well, there's a ladder there too. Yeah, I think I gotta, I'm gonna have to take them out. That guy comes, he comes down there. Can I get him without that agent seeing? That's the question. Probably not. There was an agent down there, too. He alerted somebody. There's that guy. Smoking or something? That guy's out. I'm gonna go back up here for a second. So I can go down that ladder, but there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more out here. Yeah, it's a lot. I don't know if I can take all of them out. Oh, but I definitely gotta take them out. Guy in that room. Maybe. Looks like there might be somebody over there, too. Yep. Why do they gotta be so loud? Okay, so we got one right there. Seems like there's another one too. I can't really tell. Yep. That person's going back in. So when they come back, oh, there they are. So when they come back, should be able to take that one out, then go in there and take out that girl. That might at least help me on the inside. Still got to work on this back perimeter. Okay, now she's coming out. Oh, she didn't even stay. She's coming back this way again. Is she gonna actually come outside? She doesn't appear to be moving, so.
Hold up. What was that?
Okay. Now where are we at here? I think we're inside now, which leaves just this lady. Yeah, so she's all by herself now. So I can sneak in, take her out. Know what's going to happen though. As soon as I start downloading that data, everybody's going to show up. That's why I still think I need to take out the perimeter.
I got the mask.
Take good care of that thing.
So it looks as if we got three more. The good thing is these out here, they don't know what's going on the inside. I think I'll go down these steps and see if I can get one of them. Well, the one's right there, and then there's also another one. I don't even know if they're all like right next to each other. I might be better suited to go to that end and get the far one and then come back and try to get these two at the same time. Yeah, because this person comes all the way out here. So I think I could probably get them. I think that's one of the, oh yeah, that's like one of the heavy armored people. I'm not going to be able to go out this way. Yeah, that person comes around the corner there. Okay, so maybe come around the other side. I don't know if I can get to that spot. I think I can. Let's see, shut this off. Shut that one off. Yeah, okay. I thought I saw that opening there. Gotta wait for that guy to come back. I think he comes over here. At least when I was at the top of the steps, it appeared that he did come over this way. No, he's walking that way now. can open that door. Uh-oh. We might have somebody. All right, now we got one. All right, I think I've cleaned the area. Believe so. Man, they really got that thing. There's already people outside. Actually, I'm gonna go a different way.
Sending you their stuff now.
Oh man, it's not just us. They've got stuff on all the hacker gangs here.
That's their plan.
Dispatch to squad. We're receiving reports of a tripped alarm at the indicated location.
Wasn't the car I wanted, but oh well.
Wrench, stay put. I'm coming to return your stuff.
I don't know. Trying to get back to the next spot. Man, can't believe I was able to get those FBI agents. It seemed like there were way more than I actually took out. Where is this thing at? On the top? Looks like it. Yeah. Bigger question is, how do we even get in there?
To be another ignorant ship.
Yes.
What are you up to later?
She must be smarter than this.
Oh, this is like a parking garage? He must be up there. Still didn't see a way up, but maybe I missed there's a ramp or... Exactly what it is. I didn't want that van anyway. Get up there. Maybe the stairs?
Sorry you had to go through that, man.
You know all that shit that Dearson said? I would never turn on you.
He's just trying to tear us apart. I'm not gonna let him do that. Look, he's got the FBI on speed dial and he's gonna come after us hard, so I need all of you. We can't do this without each other.
We won't. Thanks, Marcus.
The FBI has been coercing hackers into providing them with hacking software for their own use. FBI uses this software to bypass the legal system and gain access to your private data with no oversight or warrant. The FBI also illegally detained a DedSec member in an attempt to coerce us into working for them as well. To the FBI, we do not live in a police state. You are not the secret police, and the Constitution does not exist at your whim. We've exposed your plot to force hackers to help you. DedSec will continue to watch you for the sake of every free American. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
All right, Wrench got his mask back. All is good. I think. Nope, need the map. Nope. All this stuff keeps popping up when I'm trying to get to the map. The next thing, which we're pretty much already, we're already there. We got to go figure out what's going on with Horatio. Because he's now missing. So let's go get his phone.
My fault.
Man, how do you get out of here? Oh, here we go.
This is huge. We just drove a wedge between Bloom and the FBI. The feds need Americans to believe they're working in their best interest. If they're joined at the hip with Dushan, they're gonna take a hit every time he does.
And they know we're gonna keep hitting him. Think we'll see the FBI back off?
For now, I'd count on it. I found the phone, but no Horatio in sight.
There's gotta be something.
No clues, but there is a street cam.
Okay, yeah. Hooking into the camera, let's roll back the time code and see what happened.
There he is.
Who the hell's that guy?
Get out of there, Horatio.
Yeah!
Jesus!
Fight back, man!
I don't believe this.
Jesus, they're fucking kidnapping him!
We gotta figure out who they are.
Josh, get some facial rec going.
Fuck! That one's pretty clear.
Luis Trevino. He's a member of the Tescas gang.
The Tescas? Oh, shit.
We need Trevino's movements.
Got his phone number.
GPS footprint centers on a building nearby.
Putting it on your map.
So Horatio was kidnapped by a gang. So that means it's definitely going to get interesting. Oh, where is my car? Of course, that's a police station. Not getting a car from there. What is going on?
911, please state the nature of your emergency. Hello? I need you to stay on the line.
Well, let's see if we can get a car over here without causing a stir. The Jeep it is.
Hey,
Horatio, man, I'm here, man. I'm going, hey, call 911, Josh, call 911. Hold on. I'm here, man. Help's coming, okay? Hang on. Hang on, man. He's dead, guys. Sorry, Josh, he's fucking dead.
Oh, my God, Marcus, get out of there now!
Fuck! Hey, hold on.
You're smart, right?
Yeah, I'm smart. Not so smart, he didn't get caught.
All that shit you seem to know, you're gonna feed to us.
I'm not telling you shit. Fuck you. Fuck.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck me, boy.
No. Cuidado.
No, Azil. No, pinche.
Fuck.
Get out of there, Marcus! You've got to get out!
Not yet.
I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Man, that's awful. Ratio was cool as hell, too. All right. Won't die in vain. Let's get it done. Thank you. Yeah, okay. That looked like the guy in the video. Alright, well, we're not gonna just go in here and start taking everybody out. Let's see if we can have a little fun with them.
All units, 1031. An APB has been issued for an escaped felon. CTOS is tracking the suspect's coordinates. Approach with extreme caution.
They running.
I got a look. Yo, handle that, punk ass bitch.
All units, 1029. We have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTOS coordinates now.
There's so much going on. Calling in SWAT now. Still got a couple of them, or maybe one. One guy sitting in there somewhere. Maybe that's just the dog. Let's see. I'll probably... I might stun the dog. Fuck. Can't even get in that way. Can we walk through here? There we go. The problem is the dog's over there.
Extortion, weed, more cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are. I want the test because they know I'm coming for them.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah, I'll burn the pot field. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up.
What the fuck do you want, huh? Hey! Hey! Oh yeah, what are you doing here, DedSec?
Don't screw up your last chance.
Why are you talking crap? Let me go grab this cash. Here we go. Like I gotta go down.
Let's start the show. All right, that should get their attention.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target.
There was a research point over there. I was going to try to grab it. I don't think they're searching the area, but if you want to say they are, go ahead. escape the pursuers. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're all dead. The cops brought their artillery down there. I don't think anything else is on the board yet. So.
Yeah.
Now those fuckers know we're after them. Let's do something that'll really hurt.
We're with you.
They're about to ship out a huge cargo of cocaine. I've marked it on your map.
Destroy the coke and it'll hit the Tescas hard.
Right, so that's the next one, shipwreck. Gotta go to the harbor. Not too far from there. Okay. Gonna take a break. We'll jump back into this same mission on the next one and continue on with taking out this gang who took out Horatio. Not cool at all. Appreciate everybody. Anybody that's watched, thank you. As always, can't say it enough, but thanks a lot. And hopefully, I'll see you back on the next one. Later.